have always been part of history, but now we're gonna be representing our history in a museum here in Washington.
I think
it's really important that some of us are used as an example of, you know, hard work, dedication, what Latinos have to offer for America and the future.